This is Pinecrest Road, which has a bridge that goes over the Fairfax County Parkway. Thank you. marker at 29.0. You just have to know that when you cross Pinecrest, you have to look out for cars. No posted stop signs in any direction. And I would say most people who drive on Pinecrest don't even know there's a bike trail here. So the last turnaround point was Fox Mill Road. What I typically do is start at Pinecrest, go to Fox Mill, turn around, cross Pinecrest, go to the upcoming road, which is West Ox Road. And then I turn around and come back to Pinecrest. That is a 3-mile loop. Best time I've ever had on this loop was three of those for just under 42 minutes. But that was several years ago when I was younger and more energetic. Now it's usually more like 15 minutes for each 3-mile loop. Each year I spend substantial amounts of time trimming the branches on the left side of the trail here. As branches grow out into the trail area. 28.0. So I think somebody must have taken one side of 28.0 and one side of 28.5. No, one side of 28.5 and one side of 29.0. It used to be that all three of those mile markers had signs on both sides. Now two of them are missing one side. So obviously when you go from 28.0 to 29.0, that's a mile. But what I've done is I've calculated the time it takes me to go from this sign to Fox Mill and back. Now, from this side sign to West Ox and back, and from 29.0 to Fox Mill and back. And that calculates out to the average time it takes me to go a mile along this stretch. There's an uphill direction and a downhill direction. So when I've done two ends on each side, that adds up to a mile. So each length from Fox Mill to West Ox is 1.5 miles. I tried timing it in the car one time. It was at least 1.4 miles. But it didn't start it right at the moment. I crossed West Ox going to Fox Mill. So compared to biking on the WNOD trail, this little 1.5 mile stretch of the Fairfax County Parkway is tougher than pretty much any stretch of the WNOD trail, which starts just 3 miles ahead. When you reach the WNOD trail, going in this direction, you reach it between mile marker 18.5 and 19.0. And that's a 45 mile trail. I posted videos of the WNOD trail heading from mile marker 20 down to zero and from mile marker 20 as a separate video to the end at almost 45 and a half miles. There is no actual 45.0 mile endpoint. The last mile mark you see is 44.5. Harbor 29.0. 28.5. Marker 28.0. Mile marker 28.0. Mile marker 28.5. Thank you. 29.0. 28.5. 5. Thank you. 28.5. Now, usually I don't make as dead of a stop as I have been doing today at Pinecrest here. This was a 1 hour workout on bike. In case I wanted to edit it to lengthen it, I could splice in extra 15 minute sessions. I'm filming this on Thanksgiving Day 2022, and I know this might be one of the last days I can get out biking without freezing, so I thought I would add one more video to my library, and I can bike in front of a TV set when it's snowing.